feel that space. And gradually what you want to do is not hope for you to not feel the pain of the cup. Because the first time you observe the cup, it will be painful, right? So you will have to gradually start with your finger. Neither absorb your finger and move it inside. Okay, if you can bear the pain of the finger, this will not give you any pain. Because your vagina is never exposed to anything, right? So initially it's going to pain. And let's be very honest, we are all grown up. Sometime in your life, during your sexual intercourse, it's going to pain. Yeah? So